What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off mark danger when targeting. So if you're ADSing and targeting, it will put a danger symbol where you're ADSing and you're targeting and stuff in Fortnite. You guys can turn this on and off by going to settings, go over to game, and then mark danger when targeting. You can turn this on and off. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.